Welcome to another episode of Badlands Chugs. And right now, I'm going to revisit something from my childhood. Remember how you used to make Kool-Aid back in the days? The little packets. Pour the sugar in here and stir it up. And you know, it's all good. Put a little ice in it. Well, right now, I'm about to do 3 quarts of grape Kool-Aid. This is really supposed to be for the family, but I'm pretty thirsty right now. So I'm gonna have to make more. Yeah, that's how it's done. Tack on it, I gotta make some more now. Later, folks.
Chugging the world, one bottle at a time. Badlands Chugs is back.